Council also approved a proposal to add a top golf style attraction to the city. It would be added to the Rangeline Golf Center in addition to the 9-hole course and putt-putt courses already there.
We're in the preliminary stages of the development. Of course, the property owner and potential owner of Top Golf actually got the property rezoned for that type of use. So right now we're just waiting on the design of the and submittal of the building plans.